Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics. In the last episode, we had our first casualty, and that is my stain on my record. Injured is how many times your own people go down, but casualties are the ones who don't come back. And that hurts. Wait. It does show me where? Well,
fuck.
Shut my mouth wide open.
What?
Gonna kick my own ass.
Please all don't. Right. It's a nice butt.
So, we have a new person here who has taken... oh, there she is. This is Talithia, named after Kalo Shade's request, who will be our new white mage eventually. Right now, we're going to check everyone's numbers and everything's. So I need Ramsay to get to Archer 3. He's there. And a handy-dandy chart. Someone requested that they see my spreadsheet, and I will show you eventually once we're done. Okay, so his next thing is Thief level 4. He's level 2, so this will work for now. And his abilities don't matter, so I'm gonna teach him freaking Steel Heart, because my god, that did a lot of damage in the last one.
Yes.
Okay, so there's that. Okay, Tila, Moo, and Alex are out, if I remember right. Mustadio needs... I don't have Mustadio planned, so I'm just gonna give him whatever it takes to get him alive and... He has move find item? That's weird.
We're just gonna wing it.
Yeah. Okay. Crowbeak needs 150. She has loads. So she gets... Oh, is she done? Oh, she's done. All right. Blizzard, Gusty Wind, and Lava Ball. So now it doesn't matter what she's standing on. She can absolutely use her elemental ability. And her next... So that's all for Geomancer as well. Awesome. Okay, so the next thing I have planned for her is to switch to Ninja. There we go. She's going to learn one specific move, which will cost a whole bunch of points, but it'll be useful once she's there. And she's also going to take Elemental as her backup ability, which means she... Did I not teach her any counter? Wait, hold on. What do I have planned for her counter ability? Crowbeak. It's... Oh, that is... Okay, what she's learning here is her counter ability. Okay, cool. Alright, so... And then she'll get... Okay,
she's
cool.
Got a huge ribbon.
Yes, she's cute. Okay, so she won't be able to heal anybody since she's going to keep Elemental... as she goes through this bit. But
I'd like
so
to imagine goes. That she slowly embroiders a Crowbeak bird on it.
And let's see. So Sinley needs 480.
Pardon me, everybody.
She's got it. Well, you can explain what happens while I'm... Or happened while I'm messing with this.
Oh,
not
yeah.
That it's much of a story.
I got Dorito dust in my throat in between episodes, so...
And as
actually,
we...
right at the end.
As we all know from the Akamura, she...
I don't get sick halfway.
Yeah, she can hack up along with the best of them on the show. Alright, and now we're starting over with poor Talithia, who needs to stay a squire until she gets 200 job points. Oh, Genie was in there too. Wow, it's weird having to deal with 9 people now. So Genie needs 300 as a knight. He is short. Did he... Why are you short? You actually did stuff in the last episode. All right, well, that's everybody. So now we need to go back into the city and buy up gear. Oh, yeah, there was something else I was going to mention, which I will... Wow, Mustadio! Good job having all that gear on you for... I hate you. I hate you, Mustadio. What the hell? A best... You don't sell any gear here? For... Do you just
nothing,
not sell gear?
Nothing for squires? Oh.
Wow.
It's all...
All he sells are guns and bow guns.
Well... Sir? Your selection is shit.
It really
is. And you
should
feel shit.
Luckily, I have gear on me, so I can... I can best fit him from here. It just... Oops. Best. Yeah, except you don't get the axe. You get a... Sure, coral sword. Can you use a shield? Sure can't. Okay, that's fine. Okay, and then... Where's what's-his-face? There he is. Cool. All right, now we're somewhere. My god. I might keep Telithia out of the next fight. I shouldn't. I should at least see how it goes.
But she's a tiny.
Yeah, she can at least heal people, even if she gets her ass kicked. I know what kind of fight's coming up, and it's a little obnoxious because of the way we're arranged. I really am losing my mind with how I'm grinding. Like, I should not have let the strongest people leave when I'm not grinding. When you're in a story battle, when you're in a story battle, you need the strongest people. When you're grinding, you need the weakest people.
Yes.
I'm on a boat! There aren't any Lionel troops in... Whoa, what? There aren't any Lionel troops in Morgillis. Morgillis. Bye, Mr.
Whoever that is.
Boko. Bonbon.
He's running away from you.
Delita? Why are you here? Hi, Delita.
I was off screen, dickbag. Don't take our information network too lightly.
Our?
Go back to Egros for your own sake. It's healthier to keep your nose out of certain things, like princesses and stones.
Delita, what do you mean?
Rescuing the princess only solves one problem, but I can save her from all of them.
What do you mean? I don't understand.
The best ways don't always lead to the best results. You can't save her, no matter what. Remember that.
Wait, Delita, why are you being such a Debbie Downer? What are you trying to do?
Larg, Gultana, your brothers, everyone. Haven't noticed they're all swept up in the same flow. I'm just going against it, that's all. I'll see you again, if we live that long.
Okay. Bye, Delita. Delita.
Why can't anybody tell me what's going on?
Yeah, the story got muddy, as it does, around that time, and it's not really going to unmuddy itself anytime soon. Oh, another city! Oh god, please! Please, oh yes, thank you. Thank you, more gear. Okay. Now we're in good shape.
The Green Beret.
Holy crap, I wonder if it does the same thing it does in Final Fantasy VI. Nope. Alright, cool. Oh, that feels so good.
New mantle?
Is that... I checked. Is that everybody? Oh yeah, because half of us are... What? I don't have enough gold for that? Or gil? Oh my god, I don't have enough gil. Okay. Well... Man, I do need a grinding session.
Best fit the weaker characters?
Ah, shit, I should have done that. Oops. Oh well. Man, had I known this mess was going to happen, I would have done a stream today and done some grinding. Well, crap. Oh well, we're gonna try to get through this session anyway. And try not to die, and then we can do a big grinding session the next time we are off. Let's see, my next day off is... Tuesday.
Yeah, mine is Sunday.
I could still do a little grinding on Sunday, I suppose. It won't matter in a second anyway. You guys are subscribed so you can see when we stream. And
yeah,
this will be
this
done
guy?
From the playlist anyway. Yeah. You're using the princess's bait to get the stone back? That's not something a holy man would do. Bastard. Things would have been fine if you hadn't let them escape. There are some mistakes, but it wasn't my fault.
Enough, Woodvick. I'll return Ovabia to Dicedog as promised, remember? It was our intention, too. But don't you need to get rid of those who know about the kidnapping? The thief who stole the stone is with them, remember? You can catch them all by using the princess's bait. Two birds with one stone.
Nice pun. Exactly, but... What if...
You are being weak.
Careful. This is more like it. You've got to be careful to survive on a battlefield.
I'll wait. I'll make sure you're protected. Also, we'll prepare bait, just in case.
Good. The woman will make perfect bait. I'll get rid of them. I'm more reliable than him. How dare you?
Fine. I'll leave it to you.
Are you serious?
Don't let me down, Gafgalion.
No problem. I'll even get the stone back.
Yeah, but what happens if you do?
Gonna get that candelabra up my butt? Why him?
You failed enough. Now you must take responsibility. Mimba?
What? Alright.
Holy shit.
He just kicked me hard enough in the testicles that I exploded? Painted the walls with my blood? That's fine.
People want him, Mimba. We got him, Mimba.
There we go, now we have a battle. Okay, we have one extra person in the party. I think you might be right. Let's keep... But I really need her to gain some levels. Three and two? Oh, I don't remember this fight. Do I even have a white mage anymore?
Oh, you have people with mage abilities.
None of them are here. All right,
You could switch Ramza over.
I could.
I'd switch Ramza over, because, see, he's an archer, too, right now, so you can...
He's not an archer. I switched him to, what did I switch? Thief.
Thief.
I have put myself into a corner here.
I hope someone else doesn't die.
Thank you, the Akamura. That's great, great optimism that I need in this time of my scariness.
You already lost Raven.
The Berryeus Valley. But luckily we have plenty of people who offer their names up in case anyone does die. And, of course, we are also ignoring that one episode where everybody died. I'm gonna blame Algus for that one. Oh, Agrius.
Final Fantasy Tactics.
Where Let's are you? Don't try to
You're
escape.
You're expendable too.
Yeah. So, here you are. Six on six. Give yourself up. What? Hi, everybody. I'm protecting... Alrighty then. I'm protecting Agrius. Geronimo! I feel so ashamed.
Isn't that a reference to a movie?
Geronimo?
Yeah.
No, it's...
No, calling it out.
What?
Could've swore.
I don't think so. It's just always been a thing people say when they're excited for
No, I
for
know,
some
but
reason.
Geronimo was a character.
Oh, come on, man! Oh, that's a dude. That's why it won't work. For some reason, I thought it was a girl. Alright, well...
Can you even tell with the Black Mage?
Yes. Like, Sinley has polka pants. Like, that's how you tell. She has polka pants and long hair. See? Black and male black mages don't.
No, I know, but just like, can you even tell?
Oh, I see. Sorry. Alright, well, you need to... I can't reach.
What if Sinley is secretly a dude with some fab hair?
Bitch. This is awkward. Suck it!
Are you in control of him now?
Who, Mustadio? Yeah, he's added to the team.
Go ahead. Why are you here?
I'm sorry, Agrius. I was going to attack the castle flank to save you. But why are you here?
The Cardinal secretly plotted with Larg from the start. We tried to escape, but only the princess got caught. My goodness, she prays so much. Couldn't save her. They're about to execute her. We must hurry.
Okay.
She can't die mid-prayer. Then it doesn't count.
But first we have to get rid of these chuckle fucks somehow. Come on, Agrius. Yes, go after the Black Mage. Please. Okay, Agrius. You're, sweet. All right. Please dodge it. It's only a 50% chance of working. Oh god. Oh god, I should have called him back. I really think I should have called him back.
We'll be fine. We just gotta be cautious. Keep together.
Yep. No. Wait. Ow.
Well, sure.
Oh. Alright.
Wait, was that good for us?
No. Well, he broke Agrius' shield. It could have gone worse. What really sucks about that break ability is it can, they can actually break legendary equipment. So you have to be very, very cautious. There have been times when I've even done restarts because they break something that... Oops.
That should I really not be like. Broken.
Yeah, but it's dumb. I'm going to try not to do that. Okay, that is not going to hit that tile next to it. That's different. Usually they don't attack like... Oh, get over there. That's probably why it's not going to hit them. All right, bolt it is. Agrius, you are right in the way.
Wait, will that section hit that him?
It's optical illusion.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Well, can't do anything for you. And let's see, it's going to strike here, so it'll strike here, so we'll bring her up here. There's nothing more she can do, so... Okay. Well, this is a very awkward fight. I think
Jenny, be a tank.
I think if it rains... yeah, that was the worst spell he could have done in that situation, too. Anyway, I think if it rains, you get a movement penalty. Which is not helping matters right now.
It makes sense.
Yes.
The weather is shitty, so you feel shitty, and also the ground is loose.
Okay. Oh, I can't shoot the black mage now.
All right. You can shoot the archer.
Yep, get the high ground. Or I can shoot this guy. 122, 144. We need kill shots. Oh, man. Not a great gaming... Okay. Wow, that hit hard. Anyway, not a great gaming day for me. Or I guess it wasn't Tom Clancy's Wildlands. Or Splinter Cell. Ghost Recon Wildlands. I'm doing pretty okay. Alright, so Bolt will go. Okay. Damn, I can't get both of them. 86, 136. Is it after Agrius moves? No, it's before, which means I can't hit. Come on, man. I don't
you
want
can't
to group up. Nope.
I was gonna say, with that one, you'll at least hit that douche Canuck.
Yeah, I mean, I'm trying intentionally to hit the weakest people.
Not that all Canucks are douches, just that guy happens to be a Canuck who is also a douche. He's from Toronto.
Let's take you out. Well, it wasn't
Damn.
A kill shot. Yeah, it wasn't a kill shot, but it's gonna work out for me. Because the quicker we can actually eliminate people... Yes, thank you. Good job, Agrius.
Yes, let's get some divide and conquer. Fuck you.
Ah, man. Without a proper healer, this... My god, I got rid of the three most useful people on the team. Oh, what a mistake. But, like, they had high levels because they were so useful, and I kept using them for storyline quests. Like, that's the whole risk you do when you like certain characters.
Bolt two.
Good.
Lol.
Excellent. And then you need to get hit. Won't be a kill shot, but it'll do some damage. Ha! All right. Uh-oh. Nice. When it's raining, fire spells do less damage, so...
And bolt
we're in...
spells do...
Correct.
Muchos damage.
Correct. And we're just gonna hold you. And, oh my god. Can the level one take her out? Him out? Good deal.
Well done, Talithia.
All right. She might go down now, but at least she did some damage.
Yep.
Okay.
There she went. Heal her immediately.
Yup.
No repeats.
Oh. Well, you're just a son of a bitch, aren't you, Buster?
Now look here, Buster.
All right.
Huh.
Gotta get you all healed up. If nothing else, having her on the field, even wounded, gives the enemy something to do. It seems our knight over there is able to handle things on his own.
Yeah, Jenny's got enough levels that he'll be okay.
Hopefully. Alright. Boosh. I feel like we're grouping up too much over here, but there's no one who hits for range on our side. Smack. Like we've got this battle well in hand. It's just going to be annoying. Hi, Madeline. Wow, Madeline has like no bravery. So her offense is garbage. Nice. Oh, those mantles. Let's see, this will probably not work. Yep, because Sinley's in the way, and he has no other way to move. Ooh, I guess hop back over here and run support. It's important to do everything on every... or to do at least one thing on every fight. Turn. Jeez.
Yes.
Words.
Back attack.
Good job, just... Wait. You have items, right? Now let's get her back on her feet. I guess I don't really have to do that, but it's useful. Is she gonna do a second kill shot?
Yes.
Nice. Wow, she is... You just wanted to fist bump me, didn't you?
Yes.
Okay, fist bump.
Yeah.
You're ridiculous.
You're ridiculous. Lay hands, I'm... Oh, shit. You just got dunked on.
Calling me handsome is even more ridiculous. Pyro is not handsome. Pyro is average.
Guys, tell Pyro the truth in the comments.
Don't tell Pyro the truth. Wait. Tell Pyro the truth in the comments that Pyro is merely average at best. There we go.
Tell Pyro the truth in the comments, guys. Don't listen to him.
All right, get in there, Mustadio. Wait.
Tell him what you feel in your blood pusher.
What the hell? Ugh. This is not a great battle situation we're in. So, Mustadio can gain Don't Act, which is wonderful, because what that does is it, well, prevents the victim from literally doing anything. Which I hope he learns soon, because, my god, I could use
that.
Alright. It's not really doing much damage, but I do need to get over there before he dies.
Yes.
Okay, will that hit after her, though? Tessa and Buster, you are... Madeline. Okay.
I was gonna say, Tessa's that douchebag up in the corner.
Wish I knew how much that damn it, or how much that would hit for.
Wow, that's distracting.
Hmm?
Tummy.
Yes. Okay. I thought about uploading all my Dokes pictures to my Facebook account, but figured that would not be great if a potential employer ever looks at my Facebook account.
Yeah.
I mean, I already have the pictures. Why do I need to put them on freaking Facebook, right?
Yeah, take your own pictures.
All right. Wow, you are just healing yourself like freaking crazy, aren't you, Buster? I mean, I get it. You're scared.
I don't want to die.
Let's see. All right, I'm going to assume this will... Yeah, okay. Boosh. Nice. Do it.
Bye, Mads.
Ugh.
She did not go away.
No, that hit for a decent amount of damage, but...
Oh, have Mustadio finish the job.
Almost. Not enough, though. Yeah, she is weak. Madeline has 50 brave. Her offense is garbage. Are you trying to trap me in this little area, you two? This is not going to work out very well for you.
Thief reflexes.
Yep.
Boosh.
Alright, come on, Agrius. Do something cool. Yes!
Something cool, huh?
Very cool.
How's this for cool?
Well done.
Am I cool? Oh my god, he thinks I'm cool.
Okay.
Oh, that breeze is nice.
Breeze?
Yeah, there's a breeze coming. Oh yeah, you can't feel it.
No, because if I open the window next to me, I get too cold.
Aw. It's one of those breezes that you want to put a blankie on just because, you know, it's a breeze, not because it's chilly.
Yeah. Alright, we're going to stick her in this little hole here because don't think... Oh, well, never mind. I was going to say I didn't think anyone could reach her from there, but okay. Yeah, you just keep healing yourself, Chucklefuck.
Okay, I will do that. I will use all of my team's potions.
That is fine by me. Haboosh!
Ow!
And that will take out Madeline.
No, my friend!
And if I can get Mustadio up there, I can start shooting him in the face.
Double ow!
Good deal.
I don't want to die.
And you're gone, which saves Talithia's life, and we are good from here. Now it's just going to be slightly annoying. Loop. Seems like Agrius wants to.
I don't want to die.
Just surrender. Come to my side, Buster.
Do you have potions I can use?
Go over here and grab this fat's loot. Mithril helmet. Okay. I'm sure that'll be useful to me at some point. And you can come over here. You can use a potion on yourself so everyone gains levels. Everyone must gain levels and job points. And you can get a fat loot. She's actually... For being a level 1 character I just pulled out of my butt, Talithia is doing very well right now.
If I'm remembering correctly, Raven did too.
I can't remember back that far.
Raven was our little
Shockingly.
Peach!
Haboosh!
She was so precious.
Aww.
I miss her so much.
Me too.
I'm really making Talithia out to be a replacement goldfish.
Aww!
Fat loot!
Fat loot, wait. Are you full? No, you're not. Okay, cool. And I get a gold shield. That's not bad. Worth quite a bit of cash for what I'm picking up here.
We are picking up what they're putting down.
Yep.
That's exactly the loot system.
Okay, well.
Looks like Buster got busted.
Are you alright, Agrius?
Yes, I'm alright, but we must hurry. She's going to be executed at the Golgorand execution site. Let's hurry.
Okay. Yes, let's go.
The Golgorand execution site. Think they sell Girl Scout cookies there?
And even though I'm pushing
What could that place be for?
Oh! Okay. Sweet. Wow, now we have a surplus of people. Okay, since I'm pushing... Even though last episode I pushed 30 minutes and called it, this episode I'm going to keep going because these two fights sort of work in tandem. You know, it'd probably be disappointing if I just said, you know what, the princess can wait 24 hours.
She'll certainly be praying that long.
I probably don't need to go back here. Like, I'm arguing with myself. If I go back to the trade city...
Gear everybody up, though.
But that's what I'm saying. If I go back to the trade city and gear people up, then when we come back here, I might wind up in a grind. Well, whatever. I don't know why I'm afraid of it. All right. Let's get everyone adjusted. So, Ramza needs Thief level 4. I'm sure he is short. He is short. And... Oh god, I just realized what I could do. Alright, sorry. I got overly excited. Alright, and then you get... Oh yes, thank you, arm aim. Alright, and then... Wait. Did I check what he needed? He needs... Oh, Thief 4, and I'm not there yet. Okay, cool. Okay, and Crowbeak did not participate. Sinley needs wizard. She's short. Talithia needs gain JP up, which yeah, she can afford that. Cool. All right, and now she gets to switch to chemist to learn three things, two of which she already knows, actually. All right, so she gets 200 points for that, 30 points for that, 90 points for that. And we color code the chart in the correct spots. Okay. So now we change you to chemist, and I feel like an idiot. Well, I guess I'll show you why I feel like an idiot in just a moment. You don't really have anything else, do you? You may as well equip that, and then I'll switch you to that. Which doesn't really matter. Okay. And I think you learned potion and Phoenix Down, which is all you need. Now you need auto potion. Okay, cool. Alright. Agrius. Hi, the Akamura. You cannot stop rubbing my shoulder.
I can't. I like touching you.
Let's see. Let's get...
Do you want me to stop?
Oh, you're fine. That was a waste. Shouldn't have... quit change. All right. Everyone should know freaking potion and Phoenix down by default.
All yes.
Right. And then... Genie needs... I don't even have... any of the special characters.
There cannot be people in the world who like encounter these items and just mash it into your eyeball like a dip dop.
Exactly. Okay, so you want to see the stupid bullshit I forgot? Since these two cities are next to each other, I can just walk back and forth until the thing is done, and then we can get them back. So, let's see. How long is this going to take me? 5 more days. Worth it. Because I do not want to have to do another fight without... I don't want to do another story fight without Tila.
We have to hurry and save the princess.
Yeah. Instead, we're just taking the same boat back and forth for a couple days.
Half
a week. No problem.
I'm sure she'll figure out a way to stall for time.
Yeah, that guillotine's probably rusty. They need to clean it, you know.
Wait. I must pray.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what?
Do not disturb my relationship with God.
Exactly. This will also earn me some cash, too. So, what? Get the...
Princess, you're clearly sleeping.
The truly pious can pray while they sleep.
You done? Sweet. All right. We left Gaug Machine City, and I worked as a miner in the O Mines. I got a good feeling. This job required quite a lot of strength, but we tried our best. As a result, we were able to excavate it. Different ores were found from the dike, but there was one big one that stood out. Tila opened it with faith. Well, hell that means. And inside was a precious ore. This job was a big success. This is the way. Oh, that's a lot of cash. All right, cool. Now we have the whole flipping team again. Alright, we're gonna do another check on everyone's gear. Wait, what? No, you don't get that. You get the frickin' wizard mantle. Wait. I probably already have a spare one, don't I? I do already have a spare one, so forget this crap. I'm not spending an extra 2 grand on that for no reason. Alright, cool. And then we go to formation, and Agrius, we change the diamond armlet to the wizard mantle, and then we can sell those. Like, I mentioned before that I try not to sell items because it gives me a good barometer of where I should be finances-wise, but I don't mind selling accessories because of the way the game calculates which ones are supposedly important and which ones aren't. So it gives me a chance to kind of keep everything squared away correctly. Phoenix down. Okay, cool. Now we can go over here. And I guess I should check. Ah, screw it. They didn't get very many job points in that. Sorry, am I boring you, the Akamura?
No.
Okay.
I'm not bored yet. Just drum on E.
If I remember right, the problem with flails is they're like axes, that they have a chance of hitting for double damage, but also a chance for hitting for garbage damage, and I do not like chance.
Aw, I was picturing the crowbeak with dual flails, just being all like a color guard.
I mean, I can try it. I could be misremembering it, and if I'm misremembering it, then that works. All right, we are grossly over budget here, so we are going to... Talithia needs the armor, Sinley needs the armor. You do not need this stuff. Not yet. Crowbeak doesn't need it. And Teela... Oh, I was looking at fucking... never mind. Teela doesn't need her gear either, because she shouldn't be that close to the fight. Alright, cool.
Your t-shirt is soft.
I don't mind you rubbing my shoulder, it just always throws me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
For whatever reason. Why are you still a dancer? Am I not teaching you fly? Oh, I am teaching you fly. That's what's taking forever. Okay. Alright, so Teela needs slow dance, poka poka, disillusion. I said 10 seconds ago I wasn't going to examine these, and now I'm examining it. And now I'm... this whole day has been weird, because now I'm like, maybe I should stop this episode since we're pushing so much time. We're 36 minutes deep, and I've still only done one fight. Okay. Moo has now achieved a milestone. He has finished all the skills for Priest. You're probably asking, Pyro, why are you being so dumb? There are clearly 3 skills you haven't fought yet. The thing is, our plan for Moo is he's going to be a very exotic class, and there are certain skills he cannot use while he's in that class. So the 3 skills I did not teach him are moves he cannot learn, or use at that point. So now we are changing him to an Oracle, and here's where I really get a little wary. We've got Raven, so I should probably just leave him a Black Mage, yeah. Like, I'm thinking of his secondary abilities. I could switch him to White Magic here, but I think we really need to keep him as a Black Mage back up for now. So now, as Oracle, he needs 350, so he's short. Alright, we've got everybody else, right? Did I check everybody else?
I think so.
Alex is a chemist. Oh, right. And Alex needs soft.
For 250. WFT wrestling.
I miss Enzo. All right. And Crowbeak, we checked. That's everybody, right? I think that's everybody. Okay. Now we can do the next story mission without any problems, assuming we don't get into a grind fight in the interim. Let's see. Let's see if we do. Okay,
yay!
Cool. Let's go save the princess. And then she can pray without having a sword figuratively or literally over her head.
You know, in my high school group of friends, saving the princess was shorthand for masturbating. I know you've got nowhere to go with that, but just please, audience, imagine that every time it's said from here on out. Pyro is shaking his head in disbelief because he's so sick and tired of me doing this.
Crowbeak and... Yep, next strongest is Mo. Okay, cool. So, we're using the power team for this one because, good lord... Golgorand Execution Site. We need to prevent an execution.
I wonder if they have, like,
by executing a bunch
puppy
of other
adoption
people.
Center there.
At the execution site?
Yeah. I mean, what's it there for? What do they do there?
Any last... wait. Any last words? Is Dr. Mr. Bantouch under the... No. I see.
I'm praying, do not disrupt my relationship with God.
Huh? It's the enemy! That's far enough! Return the princess now!
You fell into a trap.
It's really me. Do you like my impression of being a creepy old dude?
Well, shit, where's the princess? Or is that the question?
You're still too naive, kid. Where? Yeah, I guess it was the question. She's at Lionel Castle. Where's the stone? Stone? Stop playing dumb. The stone you stole from the cardinal.
I didn't steal shit from the cardinal, bitch.
You're the one who stole it. Just hand it over. If you want it, you'll have to take it. Seems you've matured a bit. Then I will. Alright, is Agrace involved or is that... Nope. Oh god, it's like 5-on-7, isn't it? 2, 4, 6... Oh god, it might be 5-on-8. Oh, this isn't good. It is 5-on-8. Awesome. Welp. Alright, who will threaten me the most? Alright, always take out the mages first. Especially if you can get a Petrify. Damn. Alright, that's alright. That's alright. And we'll hold Crowbeak's turn so her next one comes up a little faster. It's not too late. Let's go back to Igros. Your brother Dystarg... Huh?
And do what?
Your brother Dystarg said he'd forgive you. Come on, wake up!
That's a lie!
You sheeple! No, I won't be involved in any more wrongdoing. Wrongdoing? What do you mean by that? You have a mission to accomplish. Wrongdoing indeed. It's your mission. Don't be such a fool. I'm spitting all over my mouth guard. Windscreen. My brothers are making war for personal reasons. What else can you call it other than evil? You must make sacrifices to accomplish anything. Without sacrifice, there is no progress, no history. Look at Ivalice. Corrupt. Someone must change it. Your brothers are trying to do that, even if it means wrongdoing.
Are they now?
He thinks so. Can't remember if I get to kill him here or if he... Okay. Welp.
Now I'm gonna murder all your friends!
But that doesn't mean I should have her leave her stranded. Forget about Vorkzeekden. It couldn't be helped. What? You have a given duty. It is your fate. It's fate that let Tata die? No, that's wrong. We killed her out of convenience. Yes, us. I've run from the truth long enough. I killed her. Alright, well, be that as it may. Let's see. I need to do some calculations real quick. Alright, Alex... Can you throw a high potion? Please tell me you can throw high potions. Okay, good. Wait, how many do I have? Probably not enough. All right, never mind. Shit.
Can you throw high potions like a World Series pitcher?
Okay, what is the range on Steelheart? Range 3. So, 1, 2, 3... 1, 2, 3. I don't think I can get there, can I? Nope. Damn. Alright, well, I'm just gonna do this. Alright, Tila. Don't die on me, girl. I don't want you guys to be grouped up. But I mean, I have a choice. But then they'll corner us. Oh, I shouldn't have moved Rams over there. Crap! Alright, come over here. Can you throw... Yeah, oh god, yes. Okay. Okay, I do have a bunch left. Alright, well, that wouldn't really help right now, so... Normal potion. Whoosh. Okay. So the reason I was trying to calculate that is if... Because he can use high potions, he can start winging those at her. Did I teach him anything? Oh, god damn it. Alright, we gotta get Gefgarian out of here. Sorry, I know I'm, like, speaking in half sentences right now.
I mean, that's how it goes. You're thinking.
Yeah. No, rather just do direct damage. Wow, that's doing, like, nothing. And that guy's irrelevant. Okay, alright. Anyway, what we're going to have to do with Tila is we're going to have her dance the status ailment dance.
the Malboro dance.
Oh my god, that hurts so fucking hard. Holy shit, that hit hard. This is already not looking good. Auto. Yes, thank you. He would have been gone if he hadn't used auto potion that first time, I think.
Stop being bitches!
Yeah. Alright, let me think. They don't have a whole huge number of mages. What are you casting? Slow. Alright, I can handle slow. Wait, you don't have the status ailment one yet, do you? And her hits are gonna be so light.
Tuck her in the corner and have her do Wisnibus?
Well, that's what I'm calculating, because right now these guys are actually very strong, like they have quite a bit of hit points. I think our problem right now, until we can whittle down their numbers, is they outnumber us so greatly. Like right now, they outnumber us 8-5. So in order to equalize that a little bit, I'm going to have her start doing the slow dance. Because what that'll do... And I'm going to keep her out of the corner, because I want our turns to come up a bit faster. What slow dance will... If it hits, it'll start offsetting how many attacks these guys are going to get against us. And that's what I need right now. Because just doing pure damage isn't going to really help me all that much right now. Nice! Okay, good. Wait, she was casting fire? Oh, I was looking at the wrong time mage. Alright. Oh man, please let one of those fire. Please let one of them get petrified.
Yes!
Alright, one's better than none. Okay,
yes.
I would have preferred the mage, but that's fine. Yes! Yes, thank you! Aw, that fanfare. Good. 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 That's fine. Alright, I'll take that. I will take that. That's a big help. This is ridiculous. One girl has died? So what? We must first think about justice.
More than one girl has died, douchefoot canoe.
There's no justice in using and deceiving people. I can't ignore people dying for justice. I'll save Princess Ovelia. Stubborn kid. Alright. Don't go after Tila. God damn- Oh, you're gonna go after both. Wait, what? Alright.
Miss!
Now... Okay, that attack can't heal anyone but himself. So rather than even going after him, I think I'm going to leave Gefgarion alone. That's probably the smarter play right now. Alex gets to move next, so we're going to let Tila keep doing her thing and Alex can fling a high potion at her. So we need to worry about everybody else. So Gefgarion's going to be a pain in the ass, but we just need to let him do his thing, unfortunately. And we'll wing this at you.
I like how he jumps a fucking foot in the air.
Yes. Good. Alright, we're gonna have to start converting to high potions soon. Like, permanently.
Alex, is that Moo? Looks like he hasn't slept in weeks.
He really does. Alright, so...
Too many visions.
Who are you? You are Hogan, and you are moving on the next... Or you'll move before this goes off, so... I need to not target you, okay... Who are you? You're Margot. And Margot will go after. Alright, that's fine. Alright. Man, that's risky, because I don't have any way to heal him. Oh, come on, man. But yeah, if I lower their speed until I can get them down to about 4 people remaining or fewer, oh, that's not good. I've got too many different people I need to heal right now. Anyway, if I keep hurting their speed, that also impacts how quickly they get attacks off. Or, like, when they do spells. Teela, I could kiss you. Bam. So not only does it take them longer to take their turn, but it takes them longer to get a spell off, and that's what I need right now. Oh, she found something. That's why she just did a little victory jump. She found
that's
an
adorable
item in that spot.
Killer.
Yeah. That's gonna hit your buddy. Oh, good planning. Please don't kill him. What? Alright. I'm having very unlucky procs on those dodges, too. Dodge it, please! Haha, thank you! Ow. Yes. Thank you, auto potion. So if I sell all my potions off, they'll start auto-potioning with high potion, which would be lovely, except then my other healers won't be able to really heal people. So it's kind of, you know, good and bad.
A double-edged.
Yeah. God damn.
Can you scoot Ramzan near enough to use the Steel Heart on one of the Time Mages?
Probably that first one. But remember that I can't move him without committing to the move. So let's do a little math here. Alright, I can go 3. So 1, 2, 3? Oh, I don't think I can. She's too far away. Shit, never mind. Alright. Alright, someone's gotta go down. Who's doing damage right now? It's Ramza and... God, it's basically only Ramza. I really only have one attacker right now. Shit. Alright. You're at full health.
I'd scoot him over so we can hit... Moo.
I don't think he can get there, actually. Yep, Moo's just out on his own, unfortunately. Well, I thought about switching Alex to start singing, but right now I need more control over him.
Yes.
And I have left Teela on an island. Yeah, yes, please keep running away like a douche. Alright, you can't heal yourself. Alright, we need to move him closer so he can take advantage of... Let's see, she'd be able to kill her. We need to move Moo close enough that he can take advantage of that magic, or the chemist. Alright, so a fire would not be a kill shot. Would a fire 2 be a kill shot? No. Alright, then we're sticking with fire 1. Right there. We're gonna move you this away, which is gonna be dangerous, but I mean, what other choice do I have? Come on, hit! If I remember right, after a certain point, her dances become harder to hit. Like those particular dances.
Yeah, it would make sense.
Alright, now it'll be a kill shot. That won't kill her, but the fire will. Gonna have to move her out, because we gotta get close enough to the chemist that he can get involved. Good. Alright. Let me see speeds. You are at 7 speed. Oh, wait. I don't know how I can do this. Unit list. Holy crap! I am thinking so hard right now. Alright, speed... No, those are all the allies. Okay, 7, 5, 4, 4, 3, 4, 6. Reeves is the only one who's got a pretty decent speed. Well, him and Gafgarion. All right. All right, I'm gonna have to do it. All right, go for Wiznibus and start moving backwards away from Gafgarion. Oh man, this is killing me. Like, this is so hard right now. Ow. Hang tight, girl. At least I know this will always hit. Like, Wiznibus never misses.
Boosh. 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 Fuck all,
still
y'all.
Still thinking I did that too early, though. Alright. So, she's become sort of the primary damage dealer, but only because I don't have any other choice. Alright, let's check the turn list. If Garion goes, so he might kill my Dancer, and I can't let that happen. Alright, can you throw a potion from your current location?
Yes.
Yes, good. Alright, and then just hang out there so your turn comes faster. Because I can't let my Dancer go down since she's now converted to the primary damage dealer. Hang tight, Crowbeak! Alright. See, that's why I don't bother dealing with him yet, because he's healing every time he does that. Alright, so
now they're grouped up, so you can...
I get two of them, and I'm arguing which two I should get.
Where's Reeve?
Reeves? No, Reeves is this guy.
Okay.
Oh no, that's Hope. Wait, where the fuck is Reeves? Oh, he's the guy who's down. Alright. Alright, I need to go for percentage damage, so we'll go after the archers since they're weaker. Alright, well. Alright, now you need to bail. Okay, you need... When's that firing? Hogan moves. Hogan is this guy down here?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay, so... He can move... three spots. So I need to put Moo out of range. So this guy could move 1, 2, 3, could attack here. So we're gonna move... Move here. Now we are going to
bolt the archers.
Yes, or flame them. There we go. Okay. Yes, go Teela. Oh god, it is too late in the day for my brain to be working this hard.
Yes.
All right. Good deal. No one's down yet. Please don't... Okay. Wait, what? Oh. Alright, that's fine, actually. Fire 2! Wow, that is doing garbage damage. Okay. Stupid time mage. What? What are you doing? Can you throw from there? No. Alright, what are you doing? Casting slow? Why would you cast slow? Who is Nathan? Nathan will probably kill my Oracle. Alright, and those won't fire until after Nathan makes his move. Okay, crap. Alright. Well, I was factoring whether I could if I could just sing rather than throw an item, but I need the more immediate cure.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going after Ramza. That's unexpected. Alright. Slowing my Oracle, who basically has no magic points left. Wow, that wouldn't have even helped him out anyway. Alright, good deal. Come on, guys. Chipping away at him, that's all I can do. Alright, you need to heal up. You are hurting way too bad. just hang out. Yeah,
I'd have Alex wing one at Crowbeak.
Yes. Except...
Oh, shit. She's in range.
No, that's actually okay, because that means he's going to probably kill her, and I know that sounds bad, but if I threw a potion at her, she'd die anyway. Like, I'd rather just throw a phoenix down at her eventually. You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
Alright, because, let's see, what I really want her to do is nail these three, but I don't think I can get her close enough. Because elemental...
Can she nail Gafgarion?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, but it's not worth it right now. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
She can nail those enemy knights.
Not both. Not without hurting Ramza. Because she can't go here.
Oh. Shit.
Hmm.
Who's the one causing us the most grief?
Nobody now. Oh, wait. This guy's weak, isn't he? Yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, that's who we're going after. So, I'm going to let her just hold here, because what I really wanted her to do is move to this spot, and then she could have used elemental against all three of these jerks. But if I had done that, and she's standing beside Moo, then Gafgarion could have used a ranged attack to hit both of them. So at least this way... She's probably going to go down here, but Alex can immediately wing a phoenix down at her and at least get her back to her feet.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's exactly what's going to happen. But that's okay, because the alternative would have been a lot worse. They're just still chipping away at him. Oh my god, I'm glad I took the time to get my A-team back. All right. Okay. So you've got just enough left for one more spell. Susie will take her move first. Who is Susie? The archer. So I could go after the time mage, or I could go after both knights. One knight is near death, so that is probably my better play. So I can cast... bolt here, and then we will run away. So as long as Susie doesn't shoot him... Ah, damn it.
Of course she does.
Oh well, he's still up. Too bad he didn't auto potion on that, or I would have been in good shape. Okay. Kill shot or potion? Kill shot or potion?
How much does he?
5. Oh, yeah, shit. The dance will take him out, which will fire. Okay, cool. All right, so we'll just potion up. And we won't move from here, because, again, it gives the enemy something to do. Plus, since he's currently a thief, like, he's got a high chance of dodging anything that comes his way. Alright. Oh, and now she's up. Oh, even better. Alright, 61... 17... 44. Man, I would love to hit her. Let's see. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I could move her one spot to the right, and she could still do it. There we go. Take her out, please.
All right. Got her.
No, she's wounded. Oh, yes, please let that be enough. No, I don't think it will be. I just did the math in my head. But it will take out that knight. And that is going to be a huge boost. All right, we'll see if Demi has any cure spells on her. Nope, okay, that's good too. See, she's gonna run, and Tila's gonna finish her off.
Not quite.
However many dances it takes, she'll be able to finish her off. And at least, if nothing else, I've rendered her irrelevant to the fight. You're gonna kill my... Yep, that's fine. That's fine, we got plenty of Phoenix downs. It's okay. Plenty of Phoenix Downs. All right, now. Can I... Ah, no. Wouldn't be a kill shot. All right, potion up, Ramza. This is sort of like reverse attrition. Since I don't have the damage output that I need to just end everybody. That is kind of silly. But he needs to jump like a foot in the air to move one tile.
Push.
Okay. Now we have a different problem here. All right. You need to just spread out. It's the only problem with mages. Okay, 45, 101. I can hit you, drop you down to 20. 25, rather. Alright, do it. And hold your turn. Yes, thank you, Tila!
Now, what's her bucket's dead? Bye.
That was Tila sort of doing a jumpy jack instead of a teabag to celebrate her win. That's fine. I'm sorry I'm having to do this to you, Crowbeak, but as What's-His-Face said, sacrifices need to be made in the name of victory. So we've now rendered an archer irrelevant to the fight, too. Actually, both archers, it seems. Alright, so now... See, you're dead on two dances, you're dead in two dances. So now we can just work on this jerk. And you're gonna have to hold... We are a little too clustered for my preference right now, but we just kind of have to roll with it.
Yeah, unfortunately. We're almost done, though.
Yeah.
It's just time. Okay, whatever, be a douche.
Oh, Crowbeak, I'm so sorry. She has spent the entire battle basically... walking that line between life and death.
She's seen the beyond so many times, it's now just a pit stop.
Alright. Both archers will die on the next dance, so that will leave them with two. I need to get you spread out a little bit, because you are way too close. Especially since you're now irrelevant to the fight. There we go, both archers are now down. Ideally, if I had a pure white mage involved, or if Ramza had his white magic right now, I could set Alex to,
If you could set Moo up to go get that guy's crystal.
Who's crystal?
Number one there.
Oh. Yeah, I could do that. Anyway, if I had a white mage, or if Ramza had his white magic right now, I could have Alex switch to healing magic points, and then I'd be fine, because then Moo wouldn't have to stop casting. But unfortunately, that is not an option right now. You're gonna hit Crowbeak again? Aww.
He likes hitting women.
Yep, it's alright. Crowbeak's tough, she can take it. Especially when she's backed up by 20-some-odd Phoenix Towns. This is really telling me how much I need to grind, though, because we need the money. We're going to need money to start getting these items back.
How soon until that Nathan douche goes down?
Pretty soon. All right, we're going to move you... Ramza can heal her this time. Wait. Yeah, it's actually a good play. Because now Alex can either follow it up with a life song or follow it up with a high potion. What can I do for singing? Oh, all fire after Gafgarion. So this should at least keep Crowbeak alive to take one hit, and then she can start contributing again. Instead of just being bait. Come on, guys! Okay. Still rendered irrelevant right now.
Shit, there's a crystal up there.
Where?
One of the time mages is about to go down.
Oh, that's fine, actually. If he wants to get that crystal, like, he already has maximum hit points.
But what about,
do I care?
What about the other guy?
This guy?
He's got two movements left.
Who?
The knight. Nathan.
What?
That guy there, hunched over his intestines.
What about him?
If he gets that crystal, that's all that work undone.
Done.
Yay!
Alright, now. What does this do? Enemy's magic attack power. Okay. Distracting them with a mysterious costume.
Does his ability take from his magic points?
No. If it did, this would not be an issue at this point. Okay, now we get to shift strategy a bit. Oh, good. Even better.
Thank God.
All right, now we're gonna take a risk. We're going to start singing, but this time we are going to sing for magic points, and that'll get That's a weird sound. Ah, too bad. Can you heal? No, you can't heal. Weapon guard. That's fine. Try it. Oh, even better. I think since he's silenced, he can't use it. There we go. I only need a couple of those. And everyone will be back to their... Yup, he... What the fuck? You healed anyway? Is it the sword? Is the sword giving you that ability? Okay. That's a minor problem. That's okay, though. Let's see. Nothing really you can do, either. Once we recover some magic points, I can switch Alex's song to start curing hit points, and then we'll be even better. Actually, I think that should be enough. Yeah, I think everyone's at max magic points again. Yeah, we don't really have all that many magic points between us. Okay, cool. Alright, so switch to singing your life song. And I guess keep moving up for now, just in case we need to get you involved in the fight. Don't act. Oh, please hit that. He might have some sort of special gear or something that makes him invincible to status ailments. It wouldn't surprise me. See how good this is. I wish that was better.
Not all that great, but it's something.
Yes. If nothing else, I can at least start roasting him. Wait, when is that going to fire? Oh, Gafgarion moves first. That's alright. We'll just cast it on him. I don't know where he's gonna go, but he's certainly not gonna... Oh, okay, cool. But what? What?! Really?!
Shit.
No, that's... Oddly enough, that's not so bad, because since he moved beside his buddy's gonna get hit with that fire spell, too. So, I mean... It could be worse. It's mildly annoying, but it's not so bad.
Aww.
Hmm?
This bucket only drops some fat loot.
That's fine. This entire battle is a mess anyway. This doesn't seem to be doing me any good.
Yeah, we might want to switch her to something else.
Forward two steps. One, two. I have to pee really bad. I didn't expect this episode to go this long. You never expect an episode to go an hour and 15.
Don't act.
Yeah, Gafgirin got hit with it. Alright, we need to quickly take advantage of that. So, get up here. And shoot him in his goddamn face. I don't even care if Reeves heals. Like, Reeves can heal up. He's irrelevant right now. Because Don't Act also gets rid of any counters Gefgirin moves. But he can't do anything. Okay, fire two? Sure, why not? Ah, damn!
Hit Reeves. Because fuck that guy.
Yes. 47. It's nothing. 36. Is it every element? 36. 36, yep. Oh well, whatever. Finally! Man! That was not hitting worth a crap. Alright, go back to your slow dance, because if we can slow Gefgirin down, even better, since that'll prolong how long Don't Act lasts. Try to hang on there, Crowbeak. You can do it. Good, it refreshed. Alright. Again, even if Reeves heals up here... Let's see. Oh, let's see. Can I fly over here? Ah, oh, too bad! Alright, that's fine.
Yeah, shoot him.
Yep. Damn, he's gonna heal up. Oh well, that's alright.
That's okay, we could just wreck him again.
Yes. Good, 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 good. It's Gafgirian's speed I'm worried about, not anyone else's. Get over there and cut him in the neck! That's what I'm talking about. Are you gonna run like a pussy? Damn it, I didn't expect you to be this strong! Retreat for now! Oh, I hate you so much.
What a cunt. Okay, let's kill this Reeves douche.
Yup. Alright. Yeah. Now I don't even need to worry about being overly, finessed? I don't know. This is Nibus! Okay. I don't know why I checked that. Everything's a one. Alright, and I'll let you retreat. Bolt two! Boof.
Aww.
Come on!
What a dick!
Well, there's no guarding with Nibus. Boosh. Ugh, I can't believe Gefgirin woke this guy up. That's so insulting. Ow. Okay. Maybe you should sit this out for a minute, Crowbeak. Screw it.
Pew.
Let's see. There we go!
Well done.
Lucky crit. I'll take it. We must go to Lionel Castle immediately.
Okay.
After we clean all this blood up from our weapons.
Fuck it.
Holy crap. That was a lot of money I just got, too.
Yep. Whew. Damn, that's going to be a long episode.
It is. It's pushing 1 hour 20. But I will say this. I wanted to get 4 episodes in. We're getting 4 episodes in, goddammit. This is what we're doing.
Aren't you eating? You can't go on without food. I'm praying. No one will mourn your death. Shut up. I'm praying. In fact, should make most people happy. You won't die. Just eat the food. I'm trying to have a relationship with God! I knew you were in with the Cardinal. If you aren't turning me over to Larg, what's your plan? Taking you somewhere you belong, that's all. So, you're using me too. But you can't make me do whatever you want. You have no other choice if you want to live. What does that mean? It means...
So, she is Ovelia. Do you recognize him?
Kind of.
Okay.
How are you, princess? If you behaved, you wouldn't be here now.
Oh god, Nimba. The laughter is making me need to pee. She's almost too good a substitute for a princess.
Mr. Vormov, she doesn't know yet, Nimba.
I see. Poor girl.
What are you talking about?
Listen carefully. You're not Ovelia.
What?
The real princess died long ago. You're a substitute.
No! That's a lie!
It's not a lie. You're not Ovelia. Old senators who didn't care for Princess Luveria made you, so someday you'd succeed the throne, ousting the real princess. They killed two older princes, making it look like illness, and adopted you as princess. They all thought Umdalia was too weak to make another son, so you took the throne. However, Orinus was born. Even now, no one's sure if the prince is really his son. Larg may have had seeds planted to make his sister the king's mother. In any case, the old man's plan was ruined.
Liar! I don't believe it!
Think what you will. Whether you're a princess or not, doesn't matter to us. What matters is that we have an ace up our sleeve called a princess.
What are you going to do with me? What do you want?
Nothing. Just be a princess, as you are now.
My ancestors were at Katcha's. No one can control me.
Then what? If Larg catches you, he'll kill you, right? We just want to help you take the throne.
Who are you?
We're neither allies of Larg nor supporters of Gul'tana, just collaborators.
Vormov, let her calm down. When she comes to her senses, she won't refuse our help.
Yes, you're right. Let's go, Delita.
I must pray on this.
And I must go to the porcelain throne, because, good lord, I have a tiny bladder. I'll deal with all the job points and experience points, because I know we got a ton, and we'll do that in the next episode. Thank you for sticking with us as long as you did for this one. Hopefully you listened to it through. Hey, we should do another code. Without context, if you've listened this far, in the comments below, just put your favorite color.
Do it.
Yeah, just your favorite color, no other context.
Yep.
And I'll know you watched to the end. So thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you tomorrow for another episode.
Shit.
You want to sign off there, the Akamura?
Hold up. I'm dying. Bye.
Professional?
Fuck.
Sorry, Crowbeak.